like we've seen Tyson Fury be successful versus other fighters on the inside, outweighing them and being able to lay on them. Talk to us about Francis NGANNOU's strength and how that will play in.
Francis is a lot stronger than him. I think he's going to push him around. And I'm just looking forward to the sound of the first step. I'm excited. I'm excited to go with this.
You were part of the biggest fight this year with Ryan Tate. Ryan came on your platform. So, what do you think the next biggest fight in boxing is? Tate's going to fight by Shakur, Evan?
Well, this is the biggest fight in boxing right now. In all sports.
Bigger than Ryan Tate, bigger than him. If he beat Fury, what happened?
It'll be the biggest upset in the history of entertainment.
Really good?
You might not be 6'4".
Can I put you off the hook with Buster Douglas? Can I put you off the hook with Buster Douglas?
Yeah, by many weeks. Yeah.
Wow.
What do you think you bring, Francis?
Francis.
You think Francis is a little nervous? You know, you're very friendly at the press conference.
Listen, I don't know if he's nervous or not, but he should be.
What do you think about him being named after that? You know, and now you're training against him.
Listen, I'm really humbled by that. I think that's my greatest accomplishment that he's been named after. We're different people, we have different styles, and he's a boxing friend, and he's going to do well.
Is there anything he's ever made you bring him in this, or does he have to learn to be a boxer against
us? No, he's fighting for champions, 44 years of experience, and the pressure he's in the ring, he just has to be a boxer. The fighters are done.
You were a fighter yourself, you know. So you think Cuss would say?
I don't know. Cuss would probably say, "Hey, teach him the peekaboo style, okay?" Because it is not for everybody. It's great for me, but most people it's not going to work for me.
Is it different being on this side, you know, not taking the punches, but teaching how to avoid the punches?
Well, it's worse because you're responsible for somebody else taking punches and hope that he doesn't get hurt. And he doesn't hurt someone else. So it's a different kind of responsibility.
Mike, before you talked about NGANNOU being chosen by God and being special in God's eyes, thus being special in the devil's eyes also, how important is it for a fighter, like you said, to stick with who brought him to the dance?
I'm a strong believer in that. And once the dance is over and they go home, I come from Mike Tyson, this guy who's doing all this stuff with Rome, and here we go. Greatest event ever.
Are you guys going to fight this Saturday? Just to kind of get the juices going, Canelo Charlo?
That would be a good idea. I think that would be a very exciting fight. I'm looking forward to it. I think I'm sure it's going to be a good fight.
Yeah. Mike, what's it feel like when you watch these young fighters, the Crawfords, the Tank Davises, kind of take over the mantle of boxing from where you had it to achieve greatness? What do you think about the state of boxing as it is now?
The state of boxing is great. I don't think I have nothing to do with the state of boxing. It's going to go with you.
Thanks, Mike.
Okay.
Maybe the greatest fight in the world. gospel, so to speak.
Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.